Oh, we're probably getting dropped today again. Why? Because I suck.
My legs hurt.
That's excuse number one.
Let's see how quickly it takes for me to get broken into a million pieces. Let's get destroyed. Big chase to get to the front. Everything hurts already. A lot. Brothers and sisters, almost died. I'm gonna die going up Cedar Tree, guaranteed. Let them burn. Just need to keep chilling. This is where it's gonna get blowing up into bits and pieces. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. Oh, we're probably getting dropped today again. Why? Because I suck. No, let's be real. Mainly because my legs hurt a lot. Like, a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot. Oh my god, they hurt so bad. Oh, give me a second. We got some jalapenos saying hi. So, can't be rude. But yeah, my legs hurt.
That's excuse number one.
Excuse number two, we got a mass cat start, so we got some heavy hitting 80s in the house. Oh boy, a couple A pluses also in the house. So yeah, let's see how quickly it takes for me to get broken into a million pieces. Oh, lots of fam in the house. Can't rage quit, I guess. Gotta try to beat these boys and girls. Oh, should be fun regardless. But yeah, legs are so broken, boys and girls. I couldn't even look at my bike yesterday. I couldn't even look at it. And we just leave it at that. Oh, yeah, yeah. Anyways, we are... Oh, hold on a second here. We gotta do some Italiano. We are in the Scannellatoria Seriali Tour. That was bad, and if you're offended, I apologize. And we're doing one lap of Chasing the Sun. We're gonna start in nighttime Niokio, head over to daytime Marocordi Island, whatever you want to call it, and then back over to nighttime in Niokio for the sprint finish. There's going to be a couple of bumps in the road today. We are going to be doing railways and rooftops, so if I don't get spit out there, we are doing gravel climb, Cedar Tree, whatever it's called. I think it's called Cedar Tree. So we might get it up the you know what there. But I'm pretty sure at some point Eric's gonna be taking it up the you know what. Sans lube. not very confident today. So let's set the bar like low right here, maybe even lower where you can't see it on the camera. Set the bar low and hopefully it can exceed our expectations. All right. We got a minute 14 to go. I'm actually somewhat excited, pretty pumped up. Haven't been on Zwift in a couple of days. I know, shocking. But don't worry, boys and girls, this weekend, it's gonna be cold AF again here in Toronto. Lots of Zwift in this Easter weekend, I'll tell you that much. Sucks. Okay, that's set. Let's get this music set. quick times. Alright, let's go. Let's get destroyed!
Fans up, bibs up.
I had to bring in the emergency towel. That's why it's important and it's there. Because the main towel is hanging over there. Wasn't paying attention. I think I need to turn the volume up too for you guys and girls. Big chase to get to the front. Everything hurts already. A lot. Praise the Lord. Back together. Not a lot of time to rest. Man, we're going up already. Draft. I guess I'll save it for the climb. It's draftable a little bit. Lots of Wahoo fam. Brothers and sisters. Go time. Almost died. Not feeling good. All right, rooftop's done. Railway's almost done. Heading over to daytime. All right, see you later, railways. I'm gonna die going up Cedar Tree, guaranteed. Gotta recover as best as I can. Give it all that I got. We'll save that feather. Looks like somebody had a dropout. Arcade. Oh, Mr. Brown, we got a pro in the house? Anybody know who that is? Look him up. All right, we got a B-cat rider off the front. A-cat rider looking like he's chasing him. The rest of the peloton together. Lots of Wahoo LaCole fam. 1, 2, 3, 4 all together, I think. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Of course, that A-cat rider is the pro. Nobody wants this smoke, so we let him go. Let him burn! All right, daytime. Heading over, I think, to the rice paddies, the sea, and then we're gonna go up to the tree. Just need to keep chill. All right, they might start chasing, so gotta pay attention. All right, getting to the bottom of the climb, slight uphill, slight false flat, so, and it's like this. So gotta pay attention, no dilly-dallying. Alright, guy up front, Junior, 43 kgs, and the pro. I'm okay with letting them go. Just a little extra gas by the banner. Everyone's sprint happy. Looks like we got a chasing group behind, about to join. Thank you. Alright, climb's coming up soon. This is where it's gonna get blown up into bits and pieces. Thank you. I'm trying to take a pull, but this guy is strong. Alright, I just told them, Joel, I can't even pull through. He said no worries, he's just TTing, so I'm gonna just try to hold his wheel. Pretty sure this group behind me is gonna get us, so. Let's try to get a let's try to get an arrow. Nothing! Damn it! Should have just kept it. Here they come, here they come. Inevitable. All right, let's wait for this draft. All right, here's the spicy group. Three Wahoo Laco against three. Looks like Mr. Cooper's got a big fat sprint in him for B. All right, back out to that start finish line. Just gonna try to beat everybody here, at least the bees. Put in some honest work. Everybody's just eyeing each other. Little Wahoo action. Team photo! Arrow. Two Ks. Everybody's just watching each other. Decided to start those festivities a little early today, and it was a good idea. We got away. It was just down to two. He just had me at the end. We'll see what ZP says, baby. Well, I'm quite glad that I did that, even though my legs are screaming. Still trying to recover, Oh, nice big group ride over there. But yeah, Alright, yeah. That went alright, pretty much how I expected. I mean, fast start. Got spicy on the railway kicker. Got spicy on the rooftops. Nearly got my you-know-what handed to me at the top, but we held on. And it was pretty chill until we got to the gravel. Climb, see the tree. And yeah, it was spicy. From group let go, I kind of got to the top. In front of the second group, I guess you can call it, with Klingenberg. You can correct me. I tried to pull with him, but I couldn't get past him. This guy is strong. He's strong like bull. So I just tried to hold on to him, waited for that second group, bunch, whatever you want to call it, to catch us. Once they caught us, sat in the draft, everybody just took their binoculars out and started watching each other like we were bird watching. And then I lit it off a little bit early, got a gap, brought someone with me. Ooh, I almost had him at the line. Again, we're gonna have to see. Yeah, this is what power shows them getting me to conditionally. So it is what it is, but we beat a few other boys and girls. So we can't be mad about that. All right. I gotta get back to real life. You know the drill, boys and girls. You do you. You set your own goals. You smash them. You move the goalpost. You smash it again, all right? Don't worry about the haters or the keyboard coaches unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. All right, big shout out to my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the best, helping create the greatest cycling community ever. Boys and girls, please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below, leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava's with power profile links down below in the description, all right? And until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody.